Some big changes coming for Castle Rock residents.
And this is all in an effort to reduce water consumption. The town council decided to limit the amount of grass a new home can have starting next year. Fox 31's Kim Posey is live to show us what's expected instead. Kim.
Yeah, hey guys, this area on the side of Castle Rock Water is an example of what the town would like to see in the front yards of new homes, and they call this Coloradoscape. These streets in Castle Rock are lined with grass, but a new ordinance will prohibit grass lawns in the front yards of new homes that are permitted for construction after January 1st of 2023, instead requiring low water Coloradoscapes.
We don't like the term xeriscape because a lot of people go, oh, well, it's just rock. And that's not what we're really trying to accomplish.
Mark Marlowe, the director of Castle Rock Water, says the goal is to create beautiful landscapes like this that are drought tolerant. And the department has posted a full gallery of photos.
It's got mulch, rock, different size rock, obviously, all kinds of perennials, shrubs, trees. There are even grasses. They're just grasses that use very little water.
At the same time, the backyards of new homes will be limited to no more than 500 square feet of irrigated grass lawn. Swimming pools and water features would reduce that number.
This is a way to drastically reduce that irrigation. And just by way of example, in the summer we can use 19 million gallons a day, and in the winter, we're only using 4 or 5 million gallons a day.
These new requirements do not apply to existing homes. The director says the change may cost builders a bit more upfront, but they will be offered a reduction in fees. While many Castle Rock residents are supportive,
we do need to conserve water, and it's getting worse and worse, so I agree with it.
The community has mixed reactions.
I prefer having more grass.
Now, the city of Aurora recently made some similar changes, and the director here believes that more cities and towns across our state will soon be making the same decision. Kim Posey, Fox 31.